South of the Sunshine Coast. In fact, we're still on the Sunshine Coast for all intents and purposes, but we're just coming down towards Wild Horse Mountain, Wild Horse Creek, whatever they call it. And there you go, tons of lightning, tons of storm action, maybe a little bit of hail, we'll see what happens, but we've been listening to the CB and no reports of it yet. Alison's been checking it on the bomb as we go, and might be able to bring that up and show you in a sec. But here we are, 20 minutes into the next 3 months. Way to start. Oh, and we get to do it at about 15 kilometres an hour. Okay, so we've hit a little bit of rain. Just a slight downpour. Should be over momentarily. Good way to waterproof everything, or confirm or deny.
Yeah, that's right. Check the caravan when we get to the next dry place.
Song.
So, day two. Here we are set up at Red Rock. So pretty much got everything sorted. We've got a little list of things we'll probably need to look at, which will make life a little bit more comfortable, but we're certainly getting by. There's Alison in there getting ready. We're just about to go for a swim. Down here at the, we're going to get a coffee at the van park sort of shop. And then there's the lagoon slash river. We're going to have a swim there. And this is the neighbours, pretty close, pretty comfy. Couple from Markula, Majimba, funnily enough. And a couple here from Sydney who hire a van through a company in Newcastle. Gets delivered and they just show up and live in it. I don't know about these two here. All right, we're off. So we're off and racing in the Red Rock Title Challenge. Leaving here to head to there. Oh, in fact, we're heading to there. So we'll see you soon.